Very often we see birds doing clever things. The way our weavers build their intricate nests without being taught. The kitless plover that covers its eggs when it sees danger approaching. But all this clever behavior has nothing to do with intelligence. It is an amazing inborn instinct that makes them do all this. But true intelligence is the ability to solve problems and to invent ways of making life easier. I want to give you two examples. On a visit to America, I came across this bird that is known as a boat-tailed grackle. There were machines on the side of a lake where people could get fish food by putting in a quarter and getting a handful of pellets that they would use to feed the fish. The grackles were watching the people very carefully and quickly learned how and when to open the hatch. The second example is our own green-backed heron, stealing bait from fishermen and using it for its own catch of the day.